So this question says that I have heights of 200 adults and they recorded into divided they recorded and divided into two categories. Okay.